This is a case of herpes zoster. You can see the herpes lesion on the abdomen and back on the unilateral left side of the patient. This herpes zoster is a viral infection. It can be completely treated by the biofilm therapy for 7 consecutive days with antiviral therapy. Patient has to take the complete bed rest, and with proper medication he can get rid of herpes zoster. At the same time, he can prevent the post-herpetic neuralgia if he takes the treatment in a proper time. So this is the case of herpes zoster.